Family is here. The entire family is here.
We have three generations.
Three generations here.
Okay. These are my grandkids. Okay. That's my daughter. That's my friend, and that's my sister.
Very nice.
My name is Marie-José Toussaint.
Marie-José Toussaint, you're all here. The family is here. You came with that. Despite the cold, he's on his way. It's very cold, right?
Yes.
Despite the cold, you're here. What's the meaning of you being here? Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. We come for a good cause, and we want respect. We respect ourselves. We come here in America and work hard. We demand respect from an Inuit president they had placed as a president of the United States. They had to impeach that guy. He doesn't deserve to be a president. We make it on long ago here, but with him, we can go, people can go nowhere with him. He's in your man.
That's why you're making a statement with the kids alone. Let's see if the kids, let's see if they understand what's going on. What's going on, my dear? You know why you're here?
Yeah.
And why are you here?
Because Donald Trump's a butt face.
What about him?
Right. And you're here with the family, everybody's here. You have a message for Donald Trump. Look at the camera and let's see what you have to tell Donald Trump.
And a message.
Not that you can do this one.
How about you? Let's try this on a little boy here. What do you have to say to the President of the United States?
He's a butt face.
That's a good one. Oh, listen. If the President can go as far as saying what he said, it is allowed for a young kid to respond that way. Let's have you say something.
For a country that's supposed to be full of equality, there's none of that. And so Donald Trump needs to understand that as a people we're standing so that we can grow as a people, and we don't deserve to have such an ignorant and rude and disrespectful president. We deserve better as a people.
Definitely. All right. Thank you again for being here.
Thank you.
All right. We have more message. All right. What for Miss Aishala? And the family is here. All right. Let's go to another gentleman that is here. Your message will be what exactly?
Mon message pour Donald Trump. Il est capable d'essayer d'effacer tout ça Obama fait comme un président noir. Mais cependant, quand il est question de histoire Haïti et peuple haïtien, il ne met pas ces chiffons sur ça. Il n'est pas effacer. Ça, c'est le monde entier qui connaît. Nous voyons un message à Bali. Il n'est pas capable d'effacer l'histoire pays Haïti. Et dignité, nous, il est basé sur l'histoire. Nous.
All right. Now, this gentleman here, you have to say something here. Au même où là, je dis, malgré Frédéric, moi, un pile haïtien là, yo bravé danger Frédéric, et message pour Donald Trump, pour qu'il soit là, je dis.
I'm here for. My first thing is like, premier bagage, je pense premier. Pas de monde qui a quitté la caillou, même si je suis resté dans le choix, ou fait pour mon respect. Si mal ken n'importe côté là dans East New York là côté ghetto yo là m'di nèg la rete ou rete dans ghetto et la vous mise beau nèg la di mon ça bon ou pas venir ou pas gagne maman ke m'di gala m'a mouri c'est son respect lié
parce que respecter nation haïtienne dans respect haïtien
de respecter là et puis when you really go to the whole part of the text. A lot of people looking at it, like say it's just Haitian. It's not a Haitian thing because when he say descendant, I don't want no descendant African to come in this country. So when you say such a thing, so yeah, we always been a punching line, no matter what. They want to attack us. They're gonna say, oh, we got AIDS. In a few years, we snap that. It's still never gonna rest. It's never gonna go to rest. It's gonna continue.
This time it seems that the message is clear. A lot of us are here and the flag is red and blue. A lot of people came here. You think this time he's getting it?
I don't think America ever going to give us the respect that we are willing to get.
Why is that?
Look, we have to become more. If America's about, if can I explore from you economically? If I could explore from you economically, You're important to me. I need to give you that respect.
I understand that.
So if there's no there's no way we have to become as business. Even I don't care if I have to buy Donald Trump building, buy everything named Donald Trump. We have to become big. Not just today. Yeah, we could come here, make some noise, make as much noise as we want to make. But in the end of the day, the next person gonna come in and create the same problem again.
We gotta be independent. We gotta be strong financially. We gotta be strong politically. So that's what it is.
You have to try to come by and educate ourselves to become a stronger power economically, whether in fashion, wherever we could grab our hands. buying stocks, whatever we could get.
Born here in the United States, so they can't understand that we are here. I understand.
Here because if we cannot, African American doesn't always get the equal rights they're looking for. But we're not from here. We create that wall across, we make that noise across the ocean. So when Haiti took independence, it made everybody realize it. Where we can't, where everybody had to follow us. So it doesn't matter if you're from Guyana, wherever you're from, you have to follow.
You have to impose yourself.
Yeah,
because we understand
that. It's about being free.
That makes sense. That's a good point, actually. A different point than everybody else. Yeah. We thank you for that.
No, because everybody can't just, most people are being mad. Yeah. It just be because I call you a straw. You're living in a straw, so everybody's being mad about it. Don't be mad about it. We have to start looking at it like, okay, that's what you say I am. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take that negative, and I'm going to take it that negative. You call it something negative. I'm going to take that negative, I'm going to make it positive, and I'm going to change it. So that's the only way for us to move forward.
That makes sense, a lot of sense. This is Misty in Haiti. Oh, my God, let's introduce you formally here. All right, introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. I'm Misty in Haiti International 2014, Ariel Laura Metteye. Moi, c'est Misty in Haiti International 2014. Mon content là avec nous toutes, especially you, parce que mon content, nous toutes venir nous réunir ensemble pour montrer qui sa union fait la force vraiment.
Exactement.
Yeah.
Et je vous dis, malgré Fredu, malgré que le fait Fred Rampil, right? You
yeah.
agree with that?
Oh, yeah, and
Misty
it's
in Haiti is here. Now, the message that will be what from you, from Misty in Haiti to Donald Trump? What will be the message?
Honestly, what he said is clearly distasteful. To see how much Haiti contributed to American success, to see how, like, people in my family, my mother, who's a single mom who immigrated from Haiti to here to give me a better education, better opportunity at life, and to see the platform that I've been given to actually represent and be the embodiment of what a Haitian American is, it's really hurtful, but not only that, it's really crass to see how a person in such a position could lower the standards of how a president ought to be. So I really have to say, as many people have said, take a history book, you know. In 1804, January 1st, we were the first people to start a revolution that was successful, and we became the first black republic to ever gain its independence. So we also helped them attain the Louisiana Purchase and so much else, so many other things. And we have people in government and doctors and lawyers who are Haitian and of Haitian descent. So just to see that. You know, this is what the American dream really is. It's a land of immigrants who have cultivated this land into what it has become. Yeah.
Now let's go with Misty in Haiti.
Yes.
I mean, when is it going to happen? I mean, tell us a little bit more about it, and people should support you. So how can we do that?
Well, actually, I did this in 2014, and I actually won. Right now, I am Miss Afro-Latina, but I wanted to represent Haiti because that is my roots. M'parle créole bien, c'est pays femme.
C'est ça qu'on a dans les créoles là, qu'on a bon.
Yeah, so I'm very content because there are a lot of young people who think it's beauty seulement lié, but it's education. If you want to see who people can represent the country in bien, because you don't only want to see young people who come to show them, wow, I'm getting sash, I'm getting current in my head, but you want to see who can offer for the country to advance, who can become more, who can return to the pearl of the Antilles.
Very good. Good for the Creole. Keep it up.
All
right. This is a pleasure. All right, we'll be back.